second grade teacher, she asked all the kids and made us write down what we wanted to be when we were older. And I said, an NFL player. I still tell other kids, you know, dream big, and, you know, not in a cliche way, but mean it.